And Mike, we getting old, man. Dude coming to take my sister to her first orange soda. Who the fuck are you?
Hi, Mr. Davis. I'm Reggie.
What you doing here?
I'm taking Susie to orange soda. I'm taking Susie to orange soda.
Man, how old are you?
26, Mr. Davis.
Motherfucker, you look 20. Show me some ID.
I don't have any orange.
How you gonna get in with no ID? Get your ass up against that wall, man. That's your problem. Trying to be your own liquor. It's goddamn $5 drinks. You wanna sneak a bottle in. Little young Thundercats. No empty cups. Remember that? You think little booties don't matter? Is that what you think?
Nigga, who that is at the door?
It's Reggie.
Who the fuck is Reggie?
Came to take Susie out.
What you want, nigga?
I'm here to take your sister out.
What's your name?
Reggie.
I heard the motherfucker say your name is Reggie. You taking Susie out. How old is you?
26.
Shit, nigga, you look 20. You going to Orange Soda to fight?
No.
Ain't no fights at Orange Soda. Motherfucker, you can't fight. Look at you.
Man, cut it out.
Hell you want to fight for? I want to know why he going to try to fight. All
this
the drinks
is
$5,
okay?
All the beautiful
women. He just
women
got to town. Damn.
Trying to snatch souls, and he want to fight. Yeah, I come from out of town to go to Orange Soda. A lot of people do.
I know.
Because I'm catching all the twerk tossed my way. All of it.
Now listen. Give my sister a drink or two and be respectful. If not, you're getting tossed the hell out. And when the twerks get thrown at you, you catch it like Randy Moss. You hear me?
Marcus. Reggie, baby, I am so sorry. Don't worry about Susie's brothers.
Can you dance? You better dance. Ain't gonna be no damn standing around tonight.
Oh, that 4X tall shirt is nice.
You ever had someone hold you up while she twerk? You want to? All right, Susie, I'll see you later.
Until next year, where in the f- did you get it? That's $80,000 gone. Where in the f- did you spend?